Hey guys, thanks for watching Alma. In this video, I will tell you how to convert MBR to GPT. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. Generally speaking, you tend to convert Windows 10 MBR disk into GPT under the two following situations. Situation 1. Make full use of large disk space. MBR supports disk size up to 2 TB. To use the capacity beyond 2 TB, you can convert MBR into GPT. Situation 2. Get more partitions. MBR disk only supports 4 primary partitions or 3 primary partitions plus 1 extended partition. As for GPT disk, it almost has no limitation to the number of partition. Normally, Windows 10 MBR2GPT can convert MBR system disk to GPT successfully. However, sometimes you can meet an error message. If you don't want to spend time on fixing MBR2GPT error, you can turn to this great conversion tool, Alma Partition Assistant Standard. Search Alma Partition Assistant on internet. Download standard version for free. Detailed steps convert MBR to GPT via Alma Partition Assistant. Step 1. Right-click the MBR disk that you need to convert to GPT and choose Convert to GPT Disk. Step 2. Confirm the operation and click OK. Step 3. You will turn to the main menu. Click Apply to execute your operation. Step 4. In the pending operation window, click Proceed. Make sure you want to start this process and click Yes. Step 5. The process will complete automatically. Now you can see the disk is converted from MBR to GPT successfully.